In very few places do you lose all perspective of what is large and what is small. The size of these trees is something your mind cannot grasp until a person walks out, dwarfed like an ant crawling near your foot. Only then do you realize that what you were once seeing as normal is thousands of times larger than the figure at its base.